I'm recording the zip place that we're at. The zip line place.
Why?
Why? Please explain yourself, sir.
Nope.
Matt!
Don't mad at me.
Why are you being such a meanie?
Meanie?
Let's get on the zip line and zip around this park. Hold that.
Nope.
Oh, I'm gonna knock you in your noggin.
I don't know. You'll find it.
Why are you being so mean?
You found it the first time.
Oh, there it is.
Yep. Oh, well, let's just go right over it. You know, you do have a steering wheel.
I have four-wheel drive, too.
You don't even know how to use it.
Well, just because I got stuck that one time and ran across the street and let you get it out.
Ran like a little scared rabbit.
Well, because we were in the bank yard. We were on their property and we were digging big holes in their grass. Why you gotta be so mean?
Why you gotta be so mean?
Let's look at these pots here.
Oh no.
Don't tell me no. Look at you've never been in that place with me before, have you?
Not with you.
Who have you been in there with?
I can't tell you, top secret. I can tell you, but then I have to kill you.
You haven't been in here with nobody.
I have too.
You have not.
I have too.
Look at that white shelf right there.
I'd have to say she was not mean at all.
Well, good for her. Look at that white shelf in there, Matt. I really like that.
Yeah, it's only $1,800,000.
You think?
Well, it wouldn't have it back behind glass if it wasn't.
Man, we need that. See, that right there could be a fountain.
Like,
that's what I was talking about, Matt.
One big. We don't have any blue on a color scheme.
Oh my gosh, look. Let's back up. Do you see what I see?
Yeah, fountains. Told you I've been in here before.
You have not been in here before.
Yes, and she was a lot
nicer. Are these all fountains, Matt?
I don't know.
Look at that one right there.
Yeah. Look at the price tag on it. Zoom in on that price tag there, Junior. But it's more than $199. I like that purple one right there.
Yeah, I like that one right there.
The blue one?
That tan one.
Oh,
that's
no.
Kind of looks
like
cracked.
That purple would look better.
Well, excuse you. Purple? We don't have anything purple.
Okay, it's mauve then.
Go see what the price is.
Let's just, why do I gotta go do everything?
That big green one back there is nice.
Which one?
That big green one in the back back there, what's it? How much? How much?
Just guess.
I don't know.
Guess.
300. 500. More?
$399.
Well, that one's really big. What about that smaller one right there?
This one? This one?
Yeah.
It ain't got no tag because it's been washed off. But I'd have to say...
I think there's one back here, honey. Here, yeah, it's right back there.
Where?
Right at the end.
This one?
It's that purple one right at the end there. See? The one you like. It's right there. Has it got a price tag on it?
Right here? No. Those are vases. That's not a fountain.
Yeah. That tall vase right there?
That one?
No, this brown one over here that looks
all... Those aren't tall vases, they're on top.
No, that cracked looking right there.
This one?
I like that, I think it's cool looking.
Hello?
my God. What are you doing? You're probably on being digitally recorded right now. They're calling the police as we speak.
Well,
in the car. We gotta make her get away. Door's ajar. Door's ajar.
No, I believe your brain's ajar.
No, your brain is a skillet.
Oh, really?
See, there's the copper right
cop
now.
Cop us.
We're in trouble.
Coming to get you.
Hide the evidence.
Hide the McDonald's bag.
Oh, no, he's turning.
He's turning. He's going to McDonald's.
What?
No, he's going
to the animal preserve. Welcome to Van.
There's no animal preserve.
Well, what is that?
Just a private place.
Tell him about it.
I don't know about it.
Yeah, the Porno King owns it.
I know. I don't know about that. Can't tell you a secret.
Well, anyway, he's got a bunt. It's back behind this gate right here. Back in them trees. He's got a bunch of animals.
Animals?
He's like Noah's Ark. He's got two of everything.
No, who told you that? Now you're just making stuff up.
No, I'm serious.
I'm serious. There is no two of everything.
See, there's some stuff back in there. Some
yeah.
Llamas.
No, too but short for
he
llamas.
He has lions and stuff, don't he?
He has tigers.
Tigers.
Lions, tigers,
and bears. Oh, my.
There's his place right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, that's his house.
Back there is where the tigers are.
Oh, yep, I see the cages back there.
Yeah.
He's some kind of wildlife dude.
He's a game warden.
That's all his property there, too, right?
I guess.
Yes. Itty weedy. Coming in the van.
Van city limit. Van. Population 2,362.
Yeehaw! No wonder we couldn't keep a barbecue stand going in this town.
I miss my barbecue stand.
You did?
Yes, I liked it.
You called me every day you were lonely.
I know, but I still liked it. I was lonely for you.
You were lonely for me?
Uh-huh.
Aw, that's kind of sweet.
I know.
But do you mean it?
I mean every bit of it.
Okay, well, I'm just pulling
every
here
little
showing.
Inch.
Every little inch?
Every inch.
Okay, it's coming up here on the right. What is it now, honey?
It's a water or electric co-op or something.
Yeah, it's this little blue building right here. And you can pull in here.
I did all that. Put all that wood
yeah,
like that.
Yeah, you did. And back there is the big barbecue grill.
Yeah, it's still there.
And it's huge. I'm getting that screened in porch area. And this right here.
We painted all this.
The little building. They could drive through right here.
And, yeah.
And get their barbecue.
Little Hope Moore Water Supply Company.
Who are they?
I don't know.
Yep.
And then they moved all the stuff I had here.
Yeah, they did. We had picnic tables out here. People could sit out and eat. Yeah. This is, that's the museum over there.
Oil museum.
The oil museum and van.